So the budget has been very strong on vision. Clearly, we have to go back and look at the numbers. But I'm really happy to see the focus that we were hoping for in terms of public sector banks. 70,000 crores capitalization is important. And doing that within a FISC, a commitment of a fiscal deficit of 3.3 is quite good. And I expect that this 70,000 crores is probably coming from the RBI dividend that the government has been hoping to sequester. And it would actually be the right use of those funds. I'm also glad to see that the NBFC sector's dire straits have been recognized in the budget. The government itself looking to provide credit enhancement instruments for pooled assets and for some support into the NBFCs. But clearly, there's a lot more to be done for the sector. And moving it possibly from NHB squarely into RBI is a good step in the right direction. Without strong public sector banks, and indeed banking sector and the NBFC sector, all of industry, particularly the MSMEs, the real estate sector, all suffer and become the next problem for banks. So we absolutely need to make sure that the flow of liquidity is going to all that need it, even while we look to kickstart growth. We will not see growth without a strong financial sector. I think a second area I just want to mention that I think is very strong and mentioned through the budget is things to do with the green economy, things to do with sustainability. Water, sanitation have been very much in focus. And if the government can achieve in water what it achieved in sanitation, it would be a big step in the right direction. And clearly, water for all, Har Nagrik Ke Liye Pani is what has been committed to, is absolutely in the right direction. We heard a lot of action in the budget on electric vehicles, both at the individual level in terms of tax set-offs for loans for electric vehicles on the one hand, and on the other, looking at customs duty reduction, which would enable electric vehicle parts to come into the country, and also some support to manufacture in the country storage batteries and in the solar areas as important. So the renewables agenda, the green agenda, mention of pollution, mention of water are all very critical aspects of the way this government is looking at very important resources to do with the environment. And I'm very happy to see that that has been stated as such.